Seeing things differently is the essence of what we do. We see things not only as they are, but as they could be. We're not limited by what's in front of our eyes. We look beyond and find connections and possibilities unseen to others.
A PhD student will come in and do novel research and really try and push the boundaries of what's going on, and that's the idea of a PhD.
I'm working with a major UK supermarket aiming to do robotic picking in warehouses using the Baxter robot from Rethink Robotics, and we're using the computer vision and machine learning techniques. We want to be able to look at an object like a human would and be able to pick it up with the same sort of level of accuracy in real time.
My project is focused specifically on a certain type of sugar called fructose, which is something we all eat every day in our diet, from fruit, for example. And I'm looking at its potential effects for cardiovascular disease, which would be sort of heart attack or stroke risk across the lifespan.
One of the features of Research at Surrey is we work a lot in collaboration with industry, and it's one of the strengths of what we do here. We really try and pick up real world problems and solve real world problems and get the technology transferred out to the company, and that's slightly different from the approach used by a lot of universities traditionally. And that's something that Surrey, I think, across the university is very strong on.
The research focuses on how to enable IKEA's customers to live more sustainable lifestyles. So it's really about finding ways how to engage with them on the one hand, but also how to allow them and enable them to live more sustainably at home.
Every student we have has two supervisors at least. So they have a primary supervisor who's usually the lead on the research, and a second supervisor who is sometimes very involved at a technical level or sometimes not involved at a technical level, but there to support the process.
The moment I really got inspired to really dedicate my life to sustainability was when I stood in front of that massive glacier in Chile and really heard all about our human impact on it, on our planet. And that was probably my little light bulb moment.
The best thing about doing a PhD is that, you know, it's your project, so you work on it and you put all the time to it, and then finally after like 100 attempts, when you finally get to see your results, like, you have this really, like, the sense of achievement which you don't get with anything else. When the result finally comes, you realize, okay, this is what I'm here for, this is what the PhD is about.
Really, when you come in as a new PhD student, you're starting off with a background, a foundation from your degree, but you don't have expertise in the particular area. And the supervisor is there to guide you through that process of learning, so that by the end of the PhD, you become the world expert in the particular topic that you're working on, and have hopefully made some contributions towards advancing the state of the art in that area.
To really become an integral part of society, to give back, that is actually my dream, to really exploit the opportunity to bring together sustainability on the one hand and private sector on the other.
A PhD is not for the faint-hearted, but it is so rewarding. That moment when you get something working that sort of maybe nobody else ever has before, that is one of the most rewarding experiences I've ever felt. And that is an amazing feeling.
We are home to over 1,000 postgraduate researchers and 450 supervisors. Each has joined us because they are passionate about their subject, want to discover more, and have a desire to push the frontiers of knowledge. If you are considering a doctoral program, it means that you see things differently too. Yourself in a new career, growing as a person, or wanting to be part of the changing world. At Surrey, we are working towards a better tomorrow. Our research is improving global well-being, building sustainable cities, and connecting societies and cultures everywhere. Join us, and you could become a part of changing the world for the better.